Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Guru. Today we're cycling your alloy dual station semi-automatic blister sealer. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase 240 volts.